What's up, everybody?
I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships.
Oh, too many.
We'll be hard pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you.
Hard pressed. Anyway.
Good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yeah,
yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Falling under the thing of chaos. Anyway, we're back playing Space Marine again. This is part 20 million of 6. It's been a while since I've... It's been a long time since I've played a campaign. Maybe it just... But... I plan on releasing a video talking about this retribution stuff. And this stuff. Don't relate it. Sometime in the future. I plan on releasing a video this weekend on strategy. Stay tuned for that. Pretty much getting better. I still have a cough, but it's not that so bad. I got you. Oh!
Kill the Space Marines!
Hey, someone, I don't remember who it was that said this campaign takes like 8 hours, 8 hours or something. You are wrong. I am on the third act of my foot. Maybe 3 hours. Not the campaign. No.
Space Marines!
So this guy went. I need to turn my game volume up here just a sec. I like having it really loud. So that way I don't have to hear other people. What? There's something back here. What's back here? My spidey senses are tingling. Is he following me or? Oh no, this is the right way. Oh! That's a bug. You just crossed a line that doesn't exist.
Cross the Space Marine!
Alrighty. Oh, look at the view. Eh? That's not good.
More of them.
Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Why do we have to... Why do we be in such a hurry? All the time, you know? Can we just... It's slow. Whoa! Is that why? I guess this one is yeah. Part of
the
part.
That's why. Run for it!
Oh, yeah. If you guys want to see some cool stuff in this game, maybe Exterminatus? Has this game as Skyrim. So after I haven't even played Oblivion yet. I need to play. That's why I've actually got Outlook. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough.
It's gonna blow!
Oh god, go. Kill him.
Life is the Emperor's currency.
Off to a mighty, mighty fine start. To this. Use combos and heavy strikes to... Oh. Alrighty. So...
More of
snipe this guy.
Dispatch them quickly!
No.
We must hurry!
Kill the fighter! Charge!
Oh my god, that looks semi-professional. That did not look semi-professional. I didn't use it before because it was stupid. No. That's the knob. There's the knob. There's the knob.
Oh!
Play too careful in this game. Play too reckless. Okay. Shoot you again. You need to stand still for me to shoot you, dude. That's just how things work in the real world. There we go. Looks like an exterminator.
Kill them! Come and get me, Space Marine! Run for it!
Get him in the last bullet. So that's how we do it. Okay. I wonder what I'm running this game on, graphics-wise. I forgot to check.
Inquisitor. Can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes.
No.
Perhaps. No. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Lead the way. Honestly, what you're talking about, I got no problem killing all these orcs. Think of that idea, you killed like 18 million. Yeah, you're probably 20 million, but you're big. God, I hate games that do that. They make you time your shots out. Halo Reach did it with its DMR. It annoyed me. This DMR is like the best gun in the game anyway. Alright, we're talking about Halo. We don't need to. This is Call of Duty. I mean, Space Marine.
Time to die, human!
You really think
justice
grinds? Get away from me! What the? Oh, you didn't even hit me! I hope somebody.
Come on, man!
I can record my glitches and crap that happens to me and nobody else. Well, that didn't work.
It's better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Ran up to him, I eed the F out of him, and, you know, yeah, that thing happened.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these
nope.
orcs?
Still can't
yes,
get around them.
Perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
I'm choosing this gun just to fry everybody. Back to my other thing. Look at him, he's trying to run. What a pussy. You dead yet? Oh, there we go. That gun. That one right there in the corner. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Pumped. Are you pumped? I'm pumped. I can see you pumped. You're pumped right through your computer screen. I see you there. Hi.
Kill the Space Marines!
Prepare for war!
Wow. I'm getting all sorts of achievements.
Space Marines!
Oh, yeah. They're dead. You're not. This is why I need you guys to click on the ads, because, man, when I get that big monitor, I'm gonna, my poor video card is going to blow up. That is probably probably explode. That would be cool. Then I'd be able to get that's a lot of guys. That's a lot of guys. everybody's having a good time. Oh, I should not have done that. Oh, man, that didn't work. That didn't work. Alright, note to self. Careful with those things. So that's only, what, death 3? Man, I've had more deaths this recording than I have. Oh, my God, we're back here.
Can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Serious.
Yes, perhaps.
Oh, there's a skull.
My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluice ways should be
batteries
accessible.
In this keyboard are dying already. Way. Hang on a sec. There we go. Okay, I got it fixed. Just got these batteries. Alright, we're gonna get the last cam again, because that worked out pretty well last time. I call it the laser cannon, because it's a laser. People apparently don't like it when you do that. I don't care what people like. Oh yeah, take that. Oh, I missed. Oh, I hit him. But he don't care. Oh, I missed. Oh, that was a headshot. Oh, that was a miss. Yeah. That was a kill. Come on, buddy. Alright. Let's equip this guy again. Okay. You can't swap out the bolter. That's kind of stupid. But, you know, I'm not Relic, so, you know. Derp derp derp. Yeah, cut me to bits. Trying to get that axe. That axe is about as effective as my aim right now. Gave some child labor. God, I just love this guy. I don't know why. I normally don't even love single shots. I love full auto. I'm a full auto guy. That gun is just the gun. Alright, this time we're not gonna get caught off guard. Nor are we going to.
Kill the Space Marines! Dismiss!
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Some shell names right here.
Stick bomb!
Where? Who put a stick bomb down there?
Show me again.
Oh god, here come more. Here come more. Here comes wave 2. Oh, he's already killed. Oh, he's not. Dude, he can't even kill one. Yeah. I guess it sounds like he's yawning when he does that major strike.
Captain, My servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire.
Alright, I'll call it all an episode here. I'm going to pick up immediately after I stop recording, so I'll see you guys later. Be sure to remember to click on the ads and click the like button as it gets the video around. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, which I'm going to record right now.